Next, take your favorite gua sha tool. And I always like to use the long edge of the tool. And you're actually gonna start on the back of the neck first. This is called the dew channel. This is a channel for stimulating the nervous system. And so you wanna start at the base of the spine, C7, and move it all the way up to the hairline, giving it a little wiggle to stimulate the attachment. Do this move 3 to 6 times.